Welcome to Soft Reviewed. In this video, we are going to see how we can access Claude 2 if you are outside of the US and UK. If you have like a Gmail account, you can try to sign up with that. Then you will be shown this message like, unfortunately, Claude is only available in the US and UK. We are working to expand to other regions soon. So you know, if we try to bypass it like using a VPN and selecting US as the country or New York, for example, the only advantage with that is you will be taken to the next step where you can enter your full name and then you can press and click and continue. But still, you will have to have like a US or UK phone number in order to actually complete the registration. One thing that you can do is like you can get like a temporary phone number just to complete the registration, but still you'll have to pay monthly to keep it, or you can just use this service instead. So another way that you can use Claude 2 right now is using this website. Here you can access all these models. You have like 3.5, 16K and GPT-4 and Claude Instant and Claude Advanced model. If you select it and if you type in your prompt, you can get it answered here, and you also have the ability to upload PDF files and you can even crawl URL. And for example, if I just give a URL like this, this is my website, and if I just click on enter, it will come up with like a short summary of what this website is about without us having to give any information. So it's also like a really good feature to have. It's really correct. So it went to the URL and it fetched all the information regarding that URL. So it's working. And you also can save your prompts here. And you can also use this AI and you can start creating a document by just copy pasting and expanding that document. You have like a plain and text editor here. So if you want to bold, you can bold it, and you have a lot of features here. You can hyperlink, you can convert into H1 tag. So these are some of the other features with this service. You can manage your chats just like this. And if you go here, you can create your own chat folders. You can add your chats to a folder and you can also share it with a team. And another important functionality is that it's integrated with the image generators. So you can just click here and you can create image using STXL, Leonardo and Dolly, and you can upload image, you can remove the background, you can replace the background, and you can even upscale the image as well. So these are some of the options that you get with this. This is like a good alternative to ChatGPT. If you want to use different language models all in a single dashboard, and it also gives you like ability to crawl the URLs, upload PDF, you can create your own document, you can work with your team by sharing the different chat windows. So it is really good to improve the productivity, and you also have the option to add your own persona here, as you can see. So that you can give the background information and AI can generate response based on that. So for example, I have like different examples here. So if I just select title and meta persona here, and if I give a URL, so all I need is to just to give the URL and it will start creating like title and meta description for me. So as you can see, I have prompted it to make 5 title and meta description. So you can see these are some of the meta descriptions that I can use. So these are some of the use cases that you can use this with. I hope this was helpful. If you liked it, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more future videos. And thank you for watching. Have a great day.